Welcome aboard the SS Dirty Tricks. Happy old Bing Mole Circus King, old pal.
Nice to be here, Dick. And as soon as we catch that unicorn, I guarantee you two a cool $1 million profit.
We're going to be rich, rich, rich. We're going to be rich, rich, rich. Finally, I have it. My 101 dirty disguises and costume kit. Gorilla, clown, hula girl. Now, where are they? We've got to get inside this sphinx. But how? Muttley! Muttley, you found the delivery entrance! Oh, I could kiss you! Yeah, but not on the first date. Muttley, I'm glad you brought along these maps to the mummies' homes. You finally did something right. No, Muttley. But how do we keep those loons from finding the treasure first? Of course, Muttley. The disguise kit. This time we'll get rid of those treasure hunters for sure, Muttley. With my genius and with this. What is it? My latest invention. The Yogi Bear Voice Box Simulator. Observe.
I'm smarter than the average bear.
Fossil firing him. Amazing.
Once we find out about the next treasure, we'll hook this up to their PA system. Listen.
We're sinking fast. Abandon ship.
They'll all bail out, and we'll have their ship and the treasure.
Lower the anchor, Huck. Lower the anchor, Huck.
Aye, aye, Yogi.
So far, so good.
Raise the anchor, Huck. Raise the anchor, Huck.
Golly, I wish Yogi would make up his mind.
In here, Muttley. Don't drop it, you clod!
What is for the criminals?
You swallowed it, Muttley! Why did you do such a stupid thing?
I'm smarter than the average bear. I'm smarter than the average bear.
You're dumber than the average ninny. So, they're sneaking into the prison. That's where the hopeless diamond must be. Dig a tunnel into that bear cell. Now!
That's a fuzzy-fuzzy slave driver.
Muttley! Who's in charge here? I demand my rights! Who ever heard of 5 to 10 for a pie in the face?
That's a fucking right, baby.
Hey, keep it down, will ya? My first day in a joint and I get 2 nuts for cellmate.
Say, aren't you Freddy the Filcher?
Who else?
Oh, no! Remember, Von Quack, you promised to give me part of the Earth.
Don't worry, I'll keep my promise.
Ah, I can see it now. King Dick of Dastardly, the Emperor of Ohio. Yes, Muttley. It's all yours. Archduke Muttley, ruler of Cleveland. Yikes! Muttley, we're sinking. Get rid of all the excess weight. Muttley!
Go west to Hollywood and locate that movie. Here's your clue. It's all your fault. When you find the vault.
Muttley, let go of the stethoscope, you mangy mongrel! Muttley!
I'm smarter than the average bear. Lower the anchor. Raise the anchor. Lower the anchor. Raise the anchor. Lower the anchor. Raise the anchor.
That is so far away.
Sinking fast? Abandon ship?
Muttley, this is all your fault!
I'm smarter than the average bear.
Oh, shut up! All right, you flea-bitten furball. I want my Yogi Bear voice box back. It's got to be down there somewhere. Drat! Now I've lost the flashlight, too. Double drat! I can't find a thing in here. Yikes! If you don't let go, Muttley, you'll get nothing. Nothing! Nothing!
This Raya's blown his last lap. Get him, boo-boo!
All right, Yogi, if you say so.
Ouch! I'm afraid Spyfly's been lost in battle. Well, at least that mechanical bug did its job. I know now that a pot of gold awaits me. All right, it awaits you and me. Ooh, he's so cranky when he doesn't get his nap. Hurry it up, you flea-bitten furball! We haven't got time for goofing off!
Self-wrestle, slave driver!
And be careful with that inverto personality reverter! You never know when we'll need it! The clue said, planted there is what you seek. What better place to plant the treasure than a Japanese flower garden?
Wrestle my aching back!
Excuse me, O most honorable tall duck and a sinister. May I offer you some tea?
Why, thank you.
What's a fuss and goof off?
This is the life, eh, Muttley? Muttley, you idiot! You've switched us! Switch us back, you ninny, or I'll unravel your kimono!
Yes, ma'am.
Muttley, you moronic mongrel! Now we're switched! Try it again!
Where's a fence, I don't jam?
Uh-oh. You incompetent cur! Your fleas are driving me crazy! Jade Buddha is a worthless fake!
That's a fussing phony treasure!
But what if we let those treasure chumps find the real Buddha and steal it from them?
That's a fussing phony treasure!
You know, Muttley, you're not such a bad-looking mutt after all. Now, to crack this thing open and get my treasure! Mine! Ouch, you! Oh, careful, Muttley, or I'll report you to the SPCA for cruelty to animals! What's going on here?
Mommy!
I am not your mommy!
Mommy!
Must eliminate Snow White. No one makes a monkey out of me. I need to find some sap to do her in and take the blame.
When you've got a score to settle, call the Exterminators. They're mean. They're merciless. Why, they don't even buy Girl Scout cookies. Call 555-5555.
Snow White, your days are numbered.
Dastardly and Muttley's the name. Exterminating's our game.
And I want you to exterminate Snow White.
Why, there must be some mistake. We came to spray for bugs in your rugs and ants in your pants.
Look, either Snow White is disposed of or I'll exterminate the both of you.
How much?
My partner would like to know what we'll get out of this.
Well, what if I were to give you all the diamonds in the Seven Dwarfs mine?
Diamonds! Diamonds, we'll be rich! Richity rich with diamonds, rich! Okay, we can live with that. Now, where do we find this Snow White? I've got the treasure, you sentimental suckers!
Uh-oh.
To the poodle. He won the contest fair and square and waited to collect his reward.
Well, I'd like to announce the victors of America's greatest treasure hunt.
Here it comes, Muttley.
The winners are Yogi Bear and his crew.
Oh, us?
What? Huh?
America's greatest treasure isn't something material made of gold or a statue of an eagle. Unless, of course, you're a greedy, selfish person. Rather, it is something more important. It is the act of goodwill toward your fellow man, the act of brotherhood. And Yogi and his friends performed just such an act by saving a small child from drowning, instead of chasing after some worthless and phony treasure.
Worthless? Phony? Fussif, fussif. Never mind, Muttley. I'll do it myself. I'll get even with those no-good do-gooders if it's the last thing I ever do. Fussif, 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 do-gooders. My fellow Dickerer ones, I, Richard Milhouse Dastardly, vow to steal the crown jewels of Bearsil so that we may conquer that sniveling little country.
E-I-C-K-D!
Well, what have we here? Two little jailbirds ready to sing. So stop squealing, spies. Where are the crown jewels of Bearsil?
We don't know, so there.
Anyone if we did know, leave us face facts, Dastardly Dick. We would not inform you for all the teabags in Chinatown.
Oh, really? Well, we have ways of making you talk. Turn on the projector, Muttley! Perhaps this will loosen your tongues!
Stop that pigeon!
Oh no, Blab! Not stop that pigeon cartoonies! Our brain matter will turn into toothy paste!
Maybe so, Snoop, but that pigeon guy sure cracks me up!
We found the treasure, Muttley! We're rolling in dough! Not only that, the jewels are here too! We're stuck in traffic, Muttley, and it's all your fault. I told you we should have turned off at 42nd Street.
That's a 42nd Street.
What's a lousy music critic? At last, I'll be rid of those treasure-hunting hoo-has once and for all. Let's go. Muttley, how many times have I told you don't interrupt me when I'm gloating? I tried. Yogi and those saps will be squashed like bugs.
We survived, Yogi.
Lucky for us, something must have cushioned our fall.
Razzle-fuzzle-feather, you said it.
And looky yonder, it's the shadowy galoot.
Don't lose him, men.
You snicker, Muttley, and I'll bite your toes off. Treasure boobs are off on another wild goose chase. Good! Let them do the legwork while we follow at a safe distance. And when the time is right, I rush in and make off with the incredibly valuable goose. Then I'll ransom the hapless hunker for $1 zillion. I'll be a prince among men. No, not a prince, a king. I'll be... Ouch! I meant we!
Mr. Francis, shut a mouthful.
Stop. So, the treasure wimps have gone and grown themselves a vine with a gland condition, eh? Good. The better to follow them with. Here, Muttley, take these, climb to the top, then throw the rope down and pull me up. Youch! All right. We'll draw straws to see who climbs up. There. Mine's better. Now, start climbing.
That's a fussy, lousy art critic.
It won't be long now. The goose is almost within my grasp. Just imagine, millions of dollars worth of ransom. All mine. I'll be rich.
Fussy, you'll never learn.
Wait a bit, I meant we'll be rich. Close to the gold, Muttley. I tell you, I can smell it. That's it. I've had it. I'm not some cheap comic relief to be abused in this manner. I am a star.
Just a minute. Stop the action. You're not going to get away with this. We've been along on this adventure every step of the way. We've been conked on the head, pounded, pummeled, and stomped on. And yet, you give this rowdy band of ruffians your praise. When will we get what's coming to us?
I guess that takes care of those bad eggs.